Hello everyone, my name is Nathan, you're watching Leviathan, and welcome back to Uncharted 4. Now, I believe we're in Chapter 3. If I remember, it ended right when we went underwater, or something like that. We were diving, or something like that. I don't know, but we're getting right back into this. Now, at least now, there's like really nobody in the house, so I can actually talk.
Hey, I'm gonna watch you down to a quarter tank. You wanna
okay, that's
up?
Weird.
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
Why are you doing
if
that?
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
Why are you doing that? Hold on just a second. I'm going to pause the recording and change something up here. Okay, I think we're good. I had a download going on in the background, and I think that was messing up the connection. I didn't have any issues like this at all the previous video. I don't know why it's doing it now. There shouldn't be any difference. Hold on a second. It's still doing it. I'm thinking it might be actually my computer because it's doing some stuff too. I'll fix this all and I'll get right back to you guys. So sorry about this. I should have tested it before, but nope, I'm such an idiot. Okay, I think it might be working. The issue is I have some stuff like processing in the background that I can't really stop, and that might be messing up my computer side of the stream. Doesn't seem to be doing it now. Okay, so I think we're good. I should have tested that before, but I don't know why it would be messing up my internet when the thing in the background's not even messing with the internet. Okay. Where are we off to? So last video, our brother died, which I doubt it because he's later on in the game. Where the heck? I got all turned around during that because I forgot the pause. Of game. Okay, Doug, I think we're headed this way. Okay, well, let's get right back into this, though. Because we're super awesome treasure hunter Nathan Drake. Okay, okay. Why is that happening again? You're not supposed to be doing that. There's nothing that should be affecting the internet at all. That's the issue about streaming versus using, like, a capture card. Is I usually don't have this issue at all, unless it's like a heavy, intensive, internet-based game, and this definitely is not. What is this?
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, right color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey,
that's not a treasure.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
A wreck, huh? Oh, what is this? A container? This is an interesting thing to be looking for. I thought we were awesome treasure hunter Nathan Drake.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
That's beat up, but...
It looks like Godzilla got a hold of it.
What do we got here? Alright, I can see the cargo. It's like most of the crates are here.
Can you get an accurate count?
I'm gonna have to go inside for that. Stand by.
What could this possibly be? This just seems odd. I was expecting like a pirate ship or some crap like that. But no, just a stupid little... whatever these are called. Container. Cargo container. Triangle for glory!
There.
Yeah, hopefully that doesn't happen too much, because... This is one of those games that if the recording stuff does mess up, I can't really just restart. Like,
all right, I'm in.
I have to keep going.
A lot of it's still strapped down.
Doop, 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 boop. Oh, interesting.
See, we got one,
so we're getting containers of some sort for some bizarre reason.
Count, we're shy two crates.
Oh, of course we are.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
Hey, what is this?
Oh, no.
We don't need a fresh tank. Only fools take precautions like that.
Found one. The crate's pinned to
no.
The trailer.
I thought we were going to pull it out.
Secure the other crate first. Then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
Well, that seems like an intelligent idea. Ooh, what is this?
Yeah.
Oh, that was easy.
Found the other crate.
One down.
We have to tap repeat. That is not cool.
All right, see you soon.
See you soon, my friend, whoever you are. I don't recognize your voice. We'll be there soon enough. Do, 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 do. Okay. Darn it, it's still doing that little flickering of internet issues. And I'm not liking it at all. I like my recordings to be smooth.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down.
Interesting. So why are we recovering a cargo container?
Coming down.
Oh man, this game is beautiful. It's a little blurry because it's down in the water like this, but...
We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Gorgeous. Okay.
Okay, got the cable.
Gonna
try looping it around one of the axes.
That should work.
I did notice it looked like the containers had maybe Chinese writing on it or something like that. Can't be positive. Maybe Korean, something. It looked like a foreign writing of some sort. Maybe there's something valuable in those crates.
All right, you want your oxygen now.
That's fine.
Whee! Let's take this down. Down to town. Oh, yes. And around. Hey, no. Come on. What you doing that for, Nathan? That's weird. It wants to pull me back that direction. Okay, there we go. And loop it back around.
Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
Easy as pie.
We'll lift it up.
We're clear. You can lift. Am I not clear enough? Okay, I'll get clearer.
Yeah,
safety. Oh, I see. I might have got a little bit of squishy there. Okay. What do we got here? Another box, huh?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
Yeah, see, the writing on it looks like it might be...
Okay, we got the other crate.
Actually, no, that looks more Japanese-ish. It's hard to tell. They use the same, some of the same symbols. Not in the regular, writing, but in the... I can't remember the name. I took Japanese 3 years. Well, not 3 years, but 3 quarters in college, and I can't speak a word of Japanese. Whew. Okie dokie, let's cinch that right down. Yep, using all the muscles. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Are we gonna have the train incident, only this time in a cargo? Yes, it is.
With 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
That sounds good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the fleet.
I love one. Oh, I'm already there. Cool. I was just going to hang out here and, see here. What happens.
You got it.
Boop, boop, boop,
going
boop,
up.
Up into the sky we go. Man, we're actually not that deep down at all.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Feeling better now that I'm out of that river.
Oh.
I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
Come to you. Hang on.
Interesting. Hang on. We're in a city. Is this like his after job? Is he doing crap labor? Not crap labor. Probably a pretty cool job, but is he not doing treasure hunting anymore? So I must assume this is after all the other games, because I'm not sure how long the other games, the timeline of all it is. So this must be after that. Hello, Mikey. Woo! Oxygen. Cutting a little close, Nathan.
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Okay, you don't have to be so pushy about it.
Thanks.
Yeah, I'm sorry about the small glitches in the recording.
Thanks, kind of live.
Hopefully this is the only video that has that in. I don't know why it is doing that so much in this video compared to the other ones.
My man.
How we doing
hey.
There?
What's up, man? Who are you?
How'd we do? How do you think?
All right.
Full recovery? Every last bit. Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
And what was this treasure over here? It's probably nothing, right? Yeah, nothing. Nothing worth the looking. Just a stupid coin.
Government's like 10 years behind the rest of the world.
What do you want?
Hey, how much longer are you gonna be?
Well, F you too!
Give us an hour or so.
We'll wrap it up as fast as you can. We got shipping vessels waiting.
Oh, this isn't. Let's wrap this up later.
Hey man, you guy talking on the radio?
Come on, let's go see what you brought us. Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No. Thanks. No.
Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. Nathan Drake don't know sit in office chairs. No, he don't.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job? Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now.
Yeah, let's. What do we got?
Care to do the honors?
Oh, I would love to do the honors, sir. Give me that here crowbar. Sure.
Thanks.
What's in the box? What's in the box? Show it to me, man.
Wow. Look at that. You struck copper.
Actually, that's pretty expensive stuff, dude, man.
How much this stuff is worth.
Yeah, exactly.
Nice paying good money for the full cover.
There's a reason people rob houses of copper.
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just going to do the paperwork and get home and crash.
Nah, don't be so boring, Nate.
All right, suit yourself.
Come on. Hey,
good work today.
Thanks.
Good work to you too, man. Interesting. So he's living a menial job that he doesn't really like. Aw, poor Nate. Treasure hunting to trash finding or salvaging,
hey,
whatever you want to call it.
Hey, hold on.
Hey, what
kind of
here?
Secrets are you holding, man?
Got a present for you.
Ooh, is it my birthday?
What's this?
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one. He's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor?
I love the conversations in this game.
Means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money.
Is it?
For the both of us.
No.
Okay, I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working.
Sorry about my dogs.
When I'm 60, do you?
No, I don't. I want to be treasure hunting when I'm 60. I'm Nathan Drake, treasure hunting expert.
Trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Yeah, after this, I'm gonna pause and try to shut up my dog.
Carla and the kids for me.
All right.
Every video, she seems like.
But think about it.
Stop it, man. Stop trying to pressure me into it. No. I have a feeling we're gonna do it anyways, though.
You really did your homework on this one.
Is it a treasure ship? Can I pause? Okay, I'm going to be right back. I'm going to try that B. Get these dogs to be a little quiet. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. We're back, and hopefully the glitches go a little way, because I noticed they kind of started up a little bit more when I was walking around versus swimming around, or at least I could notice them when I was walking around a little bit more. I would really hate to finish this video and then find out that I can't use it, because I'd have to find a way to get back to this spot, which I'm sure there's a level, like, selection system in this game, but that would mean I would have to play stuff I've already seen, and I don't want to have to do that. No.
Are going with the others.
Oh man, you must get a lot of jobs, dude. All like everybody he knows. I can't remember the other people's names in the other games. Like, is it Charlie? All of them, they're like calling up. Hey man, I got a perfect job. We could go steal the Statue of Liberty today. And Nathan's like, dude, no, it's not worth it. Nope. I'm enjoying my life.
Climbed your big brother some years back.
Oh, yes, I did. And it was a frustrating little climb, if I do remember. Put back down. Oh, Oh, so he does his attic full of awesomeness. Hey, those streamers are from Nepal. Nepal, the second game. Ooh, a little skull.
One of the stranger things I've collected along the years.
What game was this from? Can't remember that from any of the games, and I have played all the games, even the Vita one. But then again, I wasn't paying tons of attention to the Vita one.
Spanish, so it might have been from that. Found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk?
Yeah, who would have thunk? I mean, it's almost like it couldn't have happened. Crazy. It's absolutely crazy. What are you doing, little puppy? You better not go to the door and try to get out.
Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully.
Yeah, that was sure nice of Sir Francis Drake. What's in the book, huh?
Look at us.
Oh, they're so cute. Man, I love Sully and what's her name? They're just such awesome side characters. Pretty much every character that's in these games are so awesome. Is it Emily or something like that? It's something with an E. Found this on my old camera. Thought you'd want to have it. Okay, cool. Thank you. Thank you for giving it. Wait a minute. But I thought we were together still. Yeah, it doesn't bode well at all. Not one bit. What is this? Do-do-do-do.
Shambhala.
Shambhala. That was such a nice experience, yeah? Oh, man, nice, he's awesome, too. Rotate. Nate and... I can't remember the guy's name. Let's see. Tenzin. Yeah, Tenzin. Old Tenzin. He was an awesome dude. Did he die? I can't remember. It's been a while since I played the second one. The first one was actually, I think, the last one I played, because I played it kind of in reverse. Actually, I think the Vita one was the last one I played.
Sir Francis and his elaborate puzzles.
Oh, yes. That was a fun little puzzle. I did enjoy that one. Okay, any more treasures to be spotted, treasures to be found? Why is my puppy wandering around, huh? What is this? Another booklet?
Now, this was a crazy ride.
I love how he always has books for like every adventure. Inspect. Read.
Another lifetime.
Nate, away. How's things? I've been up in my usual shenanigans. Nothing major, but enough to keep the heat on and the wind socks. Oh yeah, Chloe, the British girl. The person that was both evil and good at the same time. What is this?
Not really my style anymore.
Nah, you can always pull off the belt buckle, Nate. You don't just stop it. You wear those big belt buckles. Okay, dokey. Ooh, it's a pistol.
Yeah.
A fake pistol. Oh, please tell me. Please tell me yes. Oh, yes.
They come. Take cover.
Yes. I love it when the games do this.
Bullseye.
Boom. Okay. Toy gun ammo. This ain't no toy gun. What are you talking about, son? What was cover? Oh. Already forgetting the controls. I mean, it has been like a week since I played this game, so... I'm forgetting the controls a little bit. Ran out of time. I didn't have any time to play. Usually I would just play it straight through. I would just play a whole bunch of videos today. But I have to upload my videos for tomorrow, which I should have done yesterday, but I didn't have them recorded yesterday. Sadly.
Yeah, I'll be right there.
Oh, she is here. Elena. That's her name. Elena, my baby. I'm coming.
The time's over.
Oh, what? I can't... I was going to go hold her up. Okay. Down we go. She's always messing up my playtime. Come on. Oh my goodness, this is a beautiful house. That's one thing you have to say about Naughty Dog, is they know how to put a house together in games. I mean, jeesh. They always look so lived in, too. Well, I guess there's only, what, two games where they really have a house that... Well, no, because the other Uncharted, you're in people's houses. It's not your house, but you're in people's houses. Oh, hey, Nate. Nice reflection. Nothing in here. Gotta look for the secrets, guys. Gotta look for those secrets. Oh, what a messy closet. I bet they're all Elena's clothes, too. No, they're all mine. Oh, I can't believe you, Nate. Of course, you have like 20 pairs of clothes for each day, for each occasion. Ooh. So they did get married. Actually, they technically got married twice, wouldn't they? Or did they get remarried? I don't think they ever officially got divorced. Oh, Sully's crying in the background. Oh, don't be sad, Sully. It's a great occasion. No.
That is a good one.
Nathan's leaving me forever. At least they had a semi-happy forever. Until this game. Oh, look outside. Oh, my goodness. Naughty Dog just keeps impressing me more and more. The Last of Us was, like, the most impressive game, like, ever, in my opinion. Okay, that's not true, as in, like, there's games that have better graphics, games that have better other stuff, but, like, just all in all, the most impressive game, just because it puts it all together in the right way. Yeah, that's my personal opinion. I understand if you disagree with me. Stop it with the glitches! Oh, man, and these pictures, the reflections, everything, just the light and the reflections, it looks like you're really walking through a house and seeing reflections off of stuff. It's crazy. So well done.
Oh, is this what you're working on?
Bangkok Travel Guide. Flip. Ultimate Travel into... Wait. Info Guide. Safe and easy trips. Read. Full-colored maps, local history, walk tour, bus and rail schedules, day trips, adventures, hotels, whether you're visiting Bangkok before, blah, 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 blah. Very boring, Elena. You should go back to writing awesome stuff. Nah, I won't be mean to her. He probably misses the wild adventures just like I do.
We really need to go on another vacation.
Yes, we do. Maybe a treasure hunting vacation. That sounds like an absolutely fantastic idea. What are you doing, little puppy? Oh, only three pictures? You guys don't take a lot of pictures on your vacation now, do you? I guess you've been everywhere already. There's no point in doing it anyways. Ah, man, this is... It's recording at a good frame rate, but the streaming is not a good frame rate, and that is very frustrating, I must say so myself, especially when this game is so gorgeous. So gorgeous, little puppy, gorgeous. Oh, what the heck? Stop it with the glitch. I feel like that's a real picture that I've seen somewhere. Nice music. Oh, hey, Elena.
You've been out there a long time.
Yeah.
Well, I was researching something.
Yeah, researching.
Is that what we're calling it these days?
Yep.
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
I'll be a nice husband and do that. Ooh. Spicy dumplings. That sounds delicious. I haven't eaten all day. Wait, what? What are you doing? I wanted to get something good from there. Let's get a beer. That sounds like a delicious little treat. Okay. Oh, nice dirty sink. See, I mean, that's crazy. Like, you rarely see games that have, like, dirty sinks, tons of stuff everywhere. Look! Look at all the fruit! Who takes the time to put fruit in a fruit bowl? Oh my goodness, amazing. Amazing. Hey, take your beer with you, man. Waste not. You got two hands. You can carry two bowls in one hand and a beer in the other.
And... Done. Okay. Oh.
Finish it?
Hey, Elena. Yeah. How's it doing?
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right?
Yeah, writers don't need to worry about that crap.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Hmm?
Got none of that.
My dog's beneath my chair.
I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it was amazing. Yeah.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yes.
Absolutely fantastic.
Guess you got to go for a swim.
Seems like a terrible job to choose.
Find any exciting garbage?
If you're a treasure hunter, because it would constantly remind you that you're not treasure hunting.
Early 21st century truck.
We got
amazing.
Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh dear lord. Kind of
so it, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking.
You're doing all the underground stuff, huh?
Immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like a second.
Hey, isn't that the picture that got them in trouble in the commercial? The picture that they apparently stole from Assassin's Creed. Daydreaming about treasure hunting, Nate.
Ah! What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Okay. I love the dialogue of these games.
Just keep going. It was
characters are so amazing and interesting.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
It's about Bangkok. I knew that.
This one?
Mm-hmm. People in Bangkok, the lost city of Bangkok. I do believe. Wait, they're disappearing. What? Let's do the one. Flights in Bangkok.
That are having troubles with them because the smog. And
aha! I think that was right because you mentioned smog.
Land?
Wow.
All right, I'm sorry.
No, it was Valiant.
I was in the ballpark, right?
No, it was close
in
enough.
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark.
I love the dialogue. It's so amazing.
Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Yeah, I told him, go F yourself.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
Wow. I was not expecting that at all.
You know what? I don't want it. Really? I mean, he doesn't have the permits.
I'm happy with you, Elena.
And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
It never sounds risky.
You could call Sullivan.
Breaking into that one museum didn't sound risky.
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay?
Yeah.
I appreciate the gesture.
Stop it.
It's just...
I'm going to go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean... At least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me
earn it.
Play you for it.
You'll play me for
it? Yeah. Your little TV game thing. Oh. I bet I can beat your high score.
Do we get to play a game inside a game?
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's
you disappoint me,
and
Nate.
Running,
you should
and
know.
I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So what do you say, chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
That's the PlayStation 1.
Watch and
what are we going to be playing?
Oh, I'm learning, all right.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
No, that's called the loading menu whatever screen.
This is taking a really long time.
Actually, never had
you
a PS1.
No patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, there we go.
Oh, Crash Bandicoot!
Crash Bandicoot.
retro games.
No?
I actually never played Bandicoot, sadly. I wish I had.
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Yeah, push the start button. Jeez, where's your gaming skills,
so
Nate?
You want to run towards the camera.
Oh, this is just awesome.
Run to the camera. Got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Okay.
Run away from the boulder.
Oh, no.
Is the boulder chasing
it's an Indiana Jones. Oh, X is jump. Good,
I
good.
Did nothing to this
button.
Use your spin attack.
Which button?
Circle spin attack.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, what happened?
You fell in the pit.
I am depressed with my gaming skills. Okay.
You're
point,
dead.
Point, points.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back up.
Yeah, I would have escaped. Okay, there's a time limit though, so let's try to make it through in the best time possible. Woo, woo, woo! It would be awesome if they had like the entire game of Bash.
Jump over.
Crash Bandicoot. I don't know why we're saying it the wrong way.
What's the button for jump farther?
That's life. I gotta make it count.
This is gonna be terrible. How can I look at you guys in the face ever again if I lose this on the first beginning area? There's kind of a delay in in my button clicking, I will say. But it's no excuse. No excuse for dying.
Watch that pit.
Woo!
I watched it.
Oh, what? What? He was like half jumping and got stuck. Oh man, I am disappointing you guys. Sorry. I wanted to win it.
What? Is that it?
Yeah, that's it, Nathan. You failed.
You asked for it.
I wonder if you could actually won it and beat our high score. Does that change anything?
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing, my car.
That's awesome that they put that in there. Didn't they make the original game anyways?
They just switch it. It's way easier on.
No, just keep talking. Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do? Show me. What can you do in real life?
They're such a nice couple.
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You?
Really?
I'm so glad they actually had them get together now. Instead of like most games where it's just like, oh, every single like episode or every game or every whatever it is, oh, they get together but then they break up in the next one. I feel like every story does that. Like you end up, they get together at the end of the game, next game they've broken up. And like they kind of did that through the previous games, but I'm glad they actually had them get together in this one.
Not open yet.
Yeah. F off, man. We don't want your help.
We're closed.
Or whatever you're selling. No soliciting.
Come on, man. All right, I'm coming.
Kind of a jerk. Asshole. Yeah, asshole.
Yeah, can I help you?
Wait a minute.
Yeah, I'm,
I knew he was alive.
My little brother. It's about your height. A little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
That would be so shocking.
Sam?
Sammy!
God, Sam.
Oh, all right. Take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Ow.
Jesus.
That doesn't look good at all.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
Dirty bastards. Those dirty bastards.
If I had known, I swear to you, I would have come back.
You would have come back.
He could have been a part of all our adventures.
What's important now, though, is that I'm out.
We could have gotten all of our treasures now. We would have had one more person to help us get every single treasure.
Sheesh. Need some air.
What are you looking at, pup? This is crazy. That would be so crazy if you thought your brother was dead for like,
it just might,
what, 15 years? Shows up at your door.
You know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here? Find me?
All right. Slow down.
Have a seat.
I want to hear about you.
Me?
Well, a lot of stuff happened.
Tell.
I won like a million riches, lost a billion.
Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
These were crazy stories.
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas.
Yeah, that happened.
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man, what did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Yeah.
Start with the best part.
The best part? That is hard to say. See, I found El Dorado, explored, or discovered. I found El Dorado. I think that was the first game, right?
Do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, he did. I found the coffin.
Off the coast of Panama?
Yeah. Yeah. All right, now get this. Okay, I open it up, right? And there's no body. But the bottom is his old journal. Are you shitting me?
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and we made it out alive.
Did you just really sit there and tell every story?
Unbelievable.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, that seems to happen a lot, Nathan.
It's the story of my life, I guess.
Come on, you stop know, it with the glitches.
Managed to grab a few trinkets here and there.
Sorry, guys.
Paid off the car, the house, engagement ring. I'm married. Elena from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner at my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you. Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
Ooh, what kind of trouble? Of course you wouldn't come back in my life unless you needed something. You always come back in my life needing something.
Is the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Nope, not at all.
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
See him in one of the other games.
It's a funny story, but last year he was my cellmate.
Oh.
So this is how I got out of prison.
Okay, after this video, I'm going to pause for a second and try to get some stuff figured out, because it's starting to glitch a little bit more again. Troubles of streaming.
Samuel, come here. Listen. Guards. They're singing.
Yeah, they're probably drunk. We had the same idea.
How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
Well, I mean, they have wives to go home to.
And homes.
What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Do you? Where did that ambition put you, Mr. Drug Lord Man?
That ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
Do a lot of stuff.
If I get out of here, I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time. Which I'm sure you are.
That's my goal too. Once I get out of this cell of a room, of Henry, that's what I'm going to do.
400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me.
Really?
Do you really think you can find it?
Well, of course I can.
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
Hey, stop it.
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek
my fortune. I like that quote. Thinks. I'm gonna need to like put that on my gravestone when I die. That?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Oh. Another drug lord escaping prison. You think people would learn? You can't lock up drug lords. Samuel, just shoot them in the fucking head.
Are you ready to seek your fortune?
They always escape.
Yeah.
Now I have to deal with him and pretend to be on his side. The humanity of it all. Okay, I'm gonna pause real quick, some stuff with my dog, and hopefully get this recording so it's working properly. So I will be right back. Okay. Whew, hopefully that's the last time I have to pause this recording. Let's go escape this prison, huh?
Los demás están en posición. En camino. Todo va de acuerdo al plan, señor.
Fantástico.
Fascinating, huh?
How long have you had this planned?
Since the moment I set foot in this place.
Of course you did.
Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
You guys are killing everybody. That's not cool. I think this will probably be the last level I... Whoa.
These men are sadistic.
That I, record for this video.
Here. You'll need this.
Especially since it's still glitching out a little bit. I don't want to record too much if that's going to be a issue in this video.
Yeah, it'll come back to me. Abran todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Yeah, I guess that's the point.
Exactly.
I'm sure that's what he wants to do. He doesn't care about people's lives. Like I said, if you're going to capture a drug lord, shoot them in the head. Don't take him prisoner. Oh, no. Oh. Why'd you do that right now, Mr. Game? Okay, ammo. That's always good to have. Ah, no. Okay. You think you can kill me, guards? I don't really like these guards anyways, though, so it's... Darn it. The glitching kind of moves my gun around a little bit more than usual. I don't even know who's bad or who's good anyways. But I'm getting shot a lot, damn it. Okay, that is almost unplayable. I don't know if you visually can see it, but I have really trouble like even moving my gun around when I'm aiming and stuff. What the heck? This is not like this last earlier, or last. Jeez, why is it glitching so much now? I am not liking this. I'm not liking this at all. Hopefully, this is the only video that has this issue in it. Pick up ammo. Take cover. Luckily, they can do a lot of the killing for me. Okay. Gotta be a little bit more choosy. See, like, it should be popping right where I would, like, right on the guy, but no, it didn't.
You see? The plan's working.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, it's working, but I'm not really liking this.
So now what? Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
I can't speak Spanish. What's going on?
Samuel, get behind something.
What? Why?
Why? Just do it.
Yeah, that's my. Why can't I move? Okay. Oh, you jerk! Ow!
Yeah, I'm fine.
Could have killed me, asshole. Okay. Where are we headed? See, this is the type of glitches that happened a lot when I was trying to record. Ah, damn it. Get back. Behind cover. There we go. When I was trying to record The Division, that's the reason why I never did a video on The Division, specifically because it played even worse than this for some reason. But I have such bad internet here anyways, that it's a little expected that we're gonna have issues with online games, but not with this game. Especially since the last video didn't have any issues really at all. Every once in a while the sound would kind of have a little audio glitch, but no visual glitches really, or anything that made it hard for me to play the game. Ah, you ass! Oh, thank you, man. Saved my life. Yeah, now I'm having tons of audio glitches and visual glitches in this video. Oh, I can swap shoulders? That's nice. But apparently I can't shoot through the fence? I don't know. Or maybe I was just doing terribly. Absolutely pathetic. And I call myself a PlayStation gamer anyways. Guns definitely have a louder sound to them. They're much more realistic than the previous games. The previous games, I felt like the guns were like... This one is like, BAM! Actually, feels like there's something coming from the gun.
Almost.
Is
Estamos bien.
Combat in this game isn't difficult when it's actually... Oh man, you're gonna do it again, aren't you?
Samuel, in a minute, we will either be free or dead.
Oh, that sounds like a plan for me.
Shit! Get on us!
Okay, we can't let ourselves be killed by these assholes. Yeah, at first, I'm gonna turn down my volume a little bit. At first, The Last of Us had really difficult combat, but, that was just because you had to realize that you get shot, there's actually consequences in that game. Versus games like these, where it's like, okay, just take cover. Ooh. Yeah, you take that guy's head off.
Samuel, stay back!
Okay, blow the door. Ooh, man.
Holy shit.
And even the explosions feel far more realistic in this game than they did in the other games. I just love how Naughty Dog actually improves themselves every time. Hey, come on, jump. Oh, no. Take cover. Oh, no. Okay. Take cover!
We're not gonna make it!
Keep shooting!
Shit is right. Woo. I'm not gonna live much longer. What was that? I need ammo. It wouldn't let me pick it up for some reason. Where are we headed? Whew. This level, it feels so much more chaotic than it needs to because of the glitches. You could have killed me, guys. I'm not trusting these people. Everything they do puts me in danger. Oh. Nope, I want him to live. He's the dude blowing everyone up. I keep trying to roll over those, I don't know why. Now I want to take cover. Okay. Like trying to relearn controls for no reason. I don't know why my like fingers totally forgot the controls. Get to the chopper truck. Get to the van. This game is like 10 times louder than this one. I mean, not the previous game, but the previous level. This level. Ah, man. Then the last level didn't really have any shooting either. Where are we headed, boys?
Agua.
Oh, yes, some agua. Some H2O.
Oh, no, I'm good. I'm better than good, actually.
You're dehydrated. Go on, drink.
Thank you.
I never drink stuff drug lords give me. Never.
That's for Samuel Drake.
Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is.
Seemed like it.
So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until you
start. Never tell drug lords about treasures. They're absolutely insane already, so they'll believe you.
Listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid keys. Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy.
Never trust a drug lord. That's what I always say.
More importantly, I believed you. That is why you are here.
I can get it.
Okay? I didn't believe you.
I just need some time.
Tell me, Uncle Gio. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen.
You have a mind?
I will find it. I swear.
Seemed like you lost your mind a little while ago, man.
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
I guess I have to say I can.
Half the treasure.
I mean, what are you going to say? Are you going to say no and get your throat slit?
I try to hide the treasure. Or do something really stupid like go to the authorities.
Let me guess, you'll kill me.
No. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you.
Nah, you even cut my throat a little bit, you jerk. You jerk!
Here. Come on. Now, the nearest town is 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh?
Yeah, I've seen better sunrises. I thought you were my friend. No, I didn't.
Then what? Don't worry.
People like him don't have no friends. Just people that they use.
Buena suerte, Samuel.
Those bulletproof? It looks like that bullets that hit but didn't go through the van. Interesting. So I think this is probably the end of this level.
Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
Oh, yep.
This is bad.
Yep.
We just pick up the trail where we left off.
This is bad.
Trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat. Not really surprised.
Yeah, is he gonna be the bad guy now? Is he still looking for the treasure?
Well, I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this.
Really?
It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
Oh yeah, you've been in the prison for a little while. You've been arrested by the Popo in the clinker for a while.
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross. So whatever's missing from the one in Panama is probably still inside this one.
Seems like a legitimate assumption.
Well, where is this? Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
And we're gonna have to steal it.
The Rossi Estate? Oh, you know it. Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction? Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se. Huh? Yeah. And where are you gonna get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're gonna try and steal it, huh?
That's how you do it.
We are.
I knew you were gonna say that. No, okay, we'll do it.
Oh no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know.
What,
like
Charlie?
Anybody, Charlie Cutter.
Yeah.
No, he's my go-to guy.
Yeah, Charlie.
Absolutely.
Charlie's an awesome dude.
I don't trust Charlie.
I didn't trust him at
anybody
first.
Anybody else
but...
that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this.
Well, you should.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Of course. There never is.
Not with the time I got left.
Man, I have to do a lot of stuff today. To upload videos, and it's already almost. 5, 6 o'clock. Yeah, I would keep recording more episodes today, but the fact that it's glitching out is a troublesome trouble.
Hey, it's me.
What you gonna tell her?
Listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits.
Oh, don't lie to her, Nathan.
I know, but it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
You can't be lying like that, man. Ooh. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna end this episode right after this level starts because you can see the graphics, like the detail is not popping in anymore in the game.
And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Something probably cool.
Let's just focus something on cool. Cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
Nothing's ever simple in Uncharted, man.
It was just the two of us. Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
Sully doesn't get cold feet. Sully is awesome.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's going to schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine.
Of course Sully knows the people running the party.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family.
Yeah, and you're not anymore.
No. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us.
Yeah, he always does. You can trust, Sully.
Eventually. Come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There.
See? Sully's our man.
Trust.
Sully's one of my favorite characters in these games. He's just epically awesome. He'd be really old by now.
Keep your tux clean. Thanks.
Of course my dogs would start barking now. Okay, so it looks like this is the beginning of chapter 6. Once a thief, always a thief. Just once a thief. Okay. So having a great time so far in this game. I was just a little annoyed this video just because of so much of the glitches, so much of the issues with the streaming. It really just messed so much stuff up, and I am sorry about that, guys. I totally understand if you guys skip through or if you're not even watching anymore. But, that was fun. I'm definitely going to continue, obviously. I love this game. Very interested in what's going on. Hopefully, next video will record properly, stream properly. Everything will go well, and I can just have a great time just playing it and stuff. And hopefully, my dogs won't be barking constantly in the background. But, okay, if you liked it, please feel free to leave a like or a comment letting me know. That would be very helpful, especially if you leave any advice or constructive criticism or anything like that, and pretty much just put anything in the comments and I'll do my best to reply. I'm definitely trying to get to know you guys a little bit, so that'd be awesome. And thank you so much for watching this, and let's do this again sometime.